man jumped into a river to save his dog. The dog swam to safety, but the man was caught in the current. The Los Angeles Fire Department was alerted, and a rescue team was dispatched. A helicopter was deployed, and a rescuer was lowered into the river. The rescuer secured the man, and they were hoisted onto the aircraft. The man was taken to a hospital, and the dog was taken to a shelter. This incident serves as a powerful reminder of the unbreakable bond between humans and their pets.